Welcome back to Monday Night Raw. It is time for Damage Control, damage ladies control. And gentlemen. Yeah. This is an opportunity for redemption as pertains to Dakota Kai, Io Sky, and the ringleader of Damage Control, Bayley. They will have the opportunity to square off against the women who defeated them in the finals of the WWE Women's Tag Team Title Tournament, albeit under very controversial circumstances.
Here's what you're talking about, Corey. It was the finals of the Women's Tag Team Title Tournament. Bayley tried to insert herself into the match until, well, she would be run off by the likes of the Raw Women's Champion, Bianca Belair, Alexa Bliss, and Asuka. But here's where it gets a little controversial, to your point.
Amidst all the chaos and controversy, Aaliyah would tag herself in to become legal. Damage Control would seem to take control, but Aaliyah would pin Dakota Kai, who was not the legal competitor for her team.
That situation has created the perfect bulletin board material with your Dakota Kai and Io Sky.
Remember, the referee's count is final. Their chance to right the wrong in their eyes tonight in the ring against Raquel Rodriguez and Aaliyah.
We saw how well Dakota